Man. Man. Boink, man. Sorry. No shaggy. Great. I don't care how hot I get, fuck. People need to stop fucking leaving their fucking trash in the fucking, my fucking property. Or anybody else's property. Pick up their fucking garbage. I should have taken a crap. But I'm tired. Yep. That way I don't get attacked by mosquitoes. I'm wearing pants. That stupid fucking train. Since I'm closer to my house, technically I go get water anytime I want to. Fuck, that's fucking broken. Yep. Shit! Gonna do something really quick without any recording of my family, so yeah. And also, if you heard something flush, that's also me, so even though you didn't hear anything before that, so yeah.
Thank you.
Which is driving really hard. Got a swipe. Alright, if you're new to this channel, please subscribe and hit that notification bell icon. Should I worry about the little SpongeBob reference? Hi, Dad. Yeah? I will. If not, I'll rake it up later. Yeah? What the fuck? I don't know. I didn't bother to ask that. Huh?
If this is his four-wheeler.
He already sold it.
I know, but it's his.
Was.
Fuck, this is outside your son. Blazing hay. You got your four-wheeler back?
Stuck in. I go ahead and sit and chat, but I got to fucking work about 20 minutes later.
Bye.
Don't get too hot.
I won't, Dad. Might be the battery. Because I think he left the lights on last night.
He did?
Think so.
They probably did.
Back to work.